if you've had them before, but they're really great, and they have like all kinds of really fun, groovy flavors, man. So they're really, really good. So this is a new one that I've seen called Berry Clouds. And look, it even says it's new, actually. So it's Haribo H. I'm gonna cut them. this one is the strawberry one. So that one tastes like strawberry, you guys. And then which one, what did we say this was? A wild berry. Okay. Blueberry, strawberry, and wild berry. So, they're really soft. Look at that, they're like marshmallows. And they have like a little white backing to it. So, like you get like two different flavors. Sour, they're a little more sweeter than sour. But they also have like, you know, that sugary like taste on the outside of it. Like that. Soft and chewy and really great. I think you should try them. You know, I always like Haribo. You know, some flavors different than others, of course. So, let's do a couple more. Wildberry. Strawberry. Yeah, nice. shopping by my channel.